Knock, knock. I'm Miss Susie. I'm Addie. I'm a student nurse and assistant. I'm going to be dressing you up today. On my card, it says that your left arm is weak, okay? Just for clarifying sake. So I'm going to wash my hands and gather my supplies. So I'm going to wash my hands. I need gloves. So I'll grab a pair. I need a barrier for the table. I need a bar blanket to cover her up when I'm dressing her up. I need to, no, she's wearing real clothes. Yes, what would you like to wear clothes today? Would you like to wear your purple shirt or your white shirt? She said her purple shirt. And she wants white pants or brown pants. She wants white pants. Actually, she wants blue pants. And pink socks or red socks, wine socks. Away from my uniform, okay? I think I have everything. Yep. Mm-hmm. Is it all right if I use your overbed table? She said yes. And I'm going to. And I already flipped it over. Okay. I like my overbed table when I'm doing a skill right here with my lady ampler right here. So I'm gonna close the privacy curtain. I'm gonna raise the bed. My left arm is weak, so I'm actually gonna stay on the left side. That's just for me. You can stand anywhere you want, okay? It's just a reminder for me that, you know, left is weak, left is weak. So I'm gonna cover her up, okay? Do not take the top sheet off completely. Just uncover as you go. And my OCD too, I like to fold this in a special way. And this is not how this was folded right now. All right, so seams facing up, okay? Gonna cover her up there. Okay. Uncover, cover. Uncover, cover, okay? The next thing I'm gonna do is move her close to me so I'm not stretching. So Miss Susie, can you move your head and shoulders towards me? 1, 2, 3. Thank you. Move your hip close to me. 1, 2, 3. Just a little bit. 1, 2, 3. Always make sure there's one arm breadth on the tape, on the bed space, okay? Then I'm gonna take her dirty gown off. So the left arm is weak, so I'm gonna take it off strong, on weak. So I'm going to take it out from here first, okay? Then this one, all right? Always support when you're taking clothes off. And then I'm gonna roll this away from her and just cover her up the entire time. Just cover me up. Good. Next, I'm gonna put on a shirt. When I'm putting on the shirt, best technique is to raise our head all the way up, phallus position. So for those who are gonna work in the nursing home 7 to 3, trust me, just put the pants on in the bed, right? And then transfer them in the hospital gown, you know, to the wheelchair and put their shirt on while they're in the wheelchair. It's way easier. Now struggling when somebody is weak to put a shirt on in the bed. So just make sure they're well, you know, they have something on. So off strong, on weak, right? So I'm gonna put this one first, right? The weak arm first. Cuff the shirt so it's easier. And I always tell, like, you guys, Miss Susie, can you lean forward for me? Put it all the way, as much as you can, okay? Put all of it over there. When you do that, it makes life easier for you on this side. And then you can adjust it back after. Don't Don't break my mannequin. So, see what I did? Face the arm towards her. See that? If you're struggling to do something, you're hurting the patient. Then, Miss Susie, can you lean forward for me? Support her neck, and then you can adjust the shirt back. See how easy that seems like? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Now I'm gonna put her head back down, because I cannot put on pants while her head is up. That's difficult, or you'll be hurting the patient. So you guys will button for your state exam, right? Mm-hmm. But for time purposes, I'm just going to pretend like I did, okay? Cover her up. Even though she has a shirt on now, she really doesn't care. Now, they didn't say the leg was weak, but I don't care. I'll still do the same thing in the same order, okay? So I'm going to put the weak on first. Off strong, on weak. All right. Again, cough support. And another trick for those of you who are gonna work in the nursing home, flex, pull back. Flex, pull back. Make sure you tuck as much under here. You will pull it back later. Tuck as much under here, okay? Since she has more space on that side, Miss Susie, crush your leg, crush your arm. You know mannequins don't crush. On a count of three, I'm gonna roll you on your side. 1, 2, 3. Even if you don't roll her completely, lift the hip up. Look, it's right there. For real, in real life. And I'm gonna stay right here and do the same. Can you lift your hip towards me? See that? Because you have all right here, you could just pull it. It's right there. Then you can pull back down. She's all dressed now, so I'm gonna roll this off. And if she wants to talk in, see how easy that went by? Right? Now the socks, same thing. You cough it. If you do this, support. They don't want you doing this. They want you to support, okay? Because you want to support their joint. Are you comfortable? Do you like your outfit? So the whole time you have to make sure, are you okay? Are you comfortable? For your indirect care, you have to get your indirect care point. If you don't talk to your patient, I have had students fail indirect care for not talking. I'm going to move her back to the middle. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Going to cover her up. I'm gonna lower a bed. Open the curtain. Take out my gloves. No, here. And make sure, where do you think your call bell goes? The strong arm. If you put it on the weak arm, you're gonna feel. My left was weak. Wash my hands and done. Any questions?